Hello, I am FrAvatar, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play UFO Alien Invasion version 2.4. It is now June 26th. We started production on nano composite armor on our way to Asia to recover another crashed ship. And there's this guy here on his way too. I'll lose contact. Large hangar finished in Europe. Good. Let's go see that. Well, I don't have enough money to... End of the month, I'll be able to start equipping ships everywhere. Okay. It's going good so far. Where's this guy going? Depends if he comes within, Uh-oh. Okay, both I can't really intercept. Another. Wow, okay, they're going crazy. Let's see what's going on here. Where are they all going? Aha. Harvesting mission, a mansion near the coast. Oh. Enter. Was it a big ship like that that crashed? Oh wow, they're all right there. One, two. Well, okay. It's one down. Can you make that shot from there? I don't think so, huh? 15, is that enough? Might be. He should know that his time is up. 8. Oh, wow. Missed. Missed too. Crouch. Mike. Nothing? Wow. Jeff. Everybody misses. And there we go. There's the other guy. I saw you. No good. No good.
Oh,
Wow, two hits. Okay, so it turns the grenade launcher into like a mega shotgun. All right, I like that. This way, Valen. You spot him? There we go. Good. Don't know how, really, but it's good enough. Is everyone? Pretty much. Good. Good, good, good. Don't think so, huh? I didn't think so. She won't get the shot there either. Wow. Two shots to the face she took. Should have went for a burst. Or an aim shot. There, that was it. Well, okay. 55%, let's sell it to whoever pays the most. 82? 84. Well, 82. Revolutionary countries. Russia become exuberant. Good. Alright, I guess we do it this way. Uh-oh. Yep. Yep. Oh, wow, far. Alright. Towards Stiletto. Good. That works. Towards Stiletto. So Stiletto should go back here. That works out perfectly. He's overland, he's overland. All right. Good job, Dark Cloud. Okay. much is aircraft? 20,000? Okay. Maybe I should grab a save here, real quick. Alright. Let's do it. Nighttime. Mansion near the coast. I think I might have done this map before, and I didn't like it. Hopefully it's one of those where there's only like one guy that can die, so if he doesn't die, it's real good. Alright, here we go. So I can see two of them. One, all way up there. And one there. One way up there. Can I arrange him from there? Oh, that would be sweet. Crouch. Sure looks like I hit him. What about sniper chick? Can you range him from there? What if you crouch? 27%? No, hit the wall behind. Okay then. One, two. Go around. Three. Oh, you're hurt. So are you. Can you make it over here? Seven. Gonna sacrifice some assault moves instead for some healing. Something like that. 19, not enough. Well, I'll get down. Two. No moves. You two, get in on the party. There, 103. Wow, okay. 91. Is that everybody? Mike. You be bold, Mike. One over there, okay. See how this goes. It opened the door. You see that? Thank you for getting closer to the ledge. Didn't hit him. Well, I guess you need to get to the party too. the... Oh, because I'm... Four, okay. 98, 103, 96. Looks like he could still take some healing. Can you make that shot? Six percent. Would have been nice. Oh well. Let's keep running forward. That guy up there. Buddy. All right, one. Finally. Crouch. Nice. And I'm guessing that tree will be enough. Okay, everybody's healed, so. Good huddle, guys. Now, let's get these guys. Six. No. And there we go. That'll have to do. Wow. But he's doomed. Way too far a range for the shotgun rounds to work for this guy. I'm gonna have to switch. Can't make that range, so here. Actually, I'm going to back up a little bit, force them to come forward. Yeah, that way. Good shot. Get up. Run. You two, get up. You two. Run forward. No. I'm gonna try to go save that guy in the house from those spiders, but I don't think we've got the movement rate. All right. That's it. Whoa, that was close. They've got your range, dude. Tell me you can make that shot. 59%. Beautiful. Like that. force him to come around this way. Crouch. Okay. They came back down, or they killed him, I'm not sure. Horrible. I did hit it though, okay. Because I'm pretty sure the sniper shot is not very good. And I did hit him too. Well, okay. Brute force, I guess. Alright, this guy. So that leave you with 9. Can't make it. Too far. Charge. Horrible choice. Don't know what I was thinking. Joe, can you save the day? No, you can't. Well, let's see how that goes. Maybe they'll all miss. Missed. Well, haha. Better than I expected. How much do you need for a single shot? 8? did hit him. Why can't I? Oh, okay. That would have been a nice shot too. Okay, let's go this way. You. Whoa. So I think that's both of them that were in there. Crouch. Probably could have went one step further, but anyway, that's good enough. What did I hit on the way? Lamppost? Something? ...34%. Get up. Run this way. Such a far range, that's why. Works to my advantage, though. There we go. Well, I had only one kill, so that's alright. Secured landed UFO.